open your Microsoft Edge browser, then click on this little gear icon. Under the settings labeled Page Settings, you will find Content. Here, I can see the content at the top. You can select one from these three options if you wish to see News Feed. However, if you don't like to see the News Feed, you can turn off the content completely. If you wish to see more videos like this, show us some love by hitting the like and subscribe button. Thanks for watching. Until next time.